came down with a case of food poisoning. So I don't feel very good today. I'm gonna casually be playing through Dark Souls 3. Well, we're just gonna have a bit of fun, and I'm gonna forget about the terrible things that happened in my body last night. Those crab cakes in the cafeteria at work were not good. They were not kosher. I am not okay with them. So anyway.
I think the best idea is to drown my sorrows in getting killed repeatedly.
So, I'm just gonna be casually playing through Dark Souls. I turned the filter thing off, so that should be better. Less background noise. Oh, God. I feel like ass on a platter. Normally I'd be like, oh, I don't want to play, but I've streamed the rest of my Dark Souls playthroughs, so I don't want to let anyone down by not doing the whole thing, and it doesn't cost me anything just to turn the stream on while I'm playing. So, as long as the frame rate holds up, I'll be good. I'm dead. I'm just fucking dead right now. I'm so tired. Also, I gave up sodas for Lent, and because of that, episode of just crap last night, I totally was just like, fuck this. So anyway, let's see, what was I doing last time I got on this? Oh, yeah, I cleared out the garden. I did that part. And there's a boss down there I can fight, but I'm gonna leave it alone for now. I'm gonna proceed through the castle, and we're gonna do Dragon Slayer armor, and then I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna do that boss. Seems like a good idea. Just casually take our time through this part of the game. Especially considering I'm pretty sure nothing's really gonna pose too much of a threat to me. Look at this. This is ridiculous. Man, I remember these enemies used to kick my ass back and forth. Totally just rickrolled, but what the fuck? Run away from me. Bitch. By the power of the Great Shield, I will succeed. I basically have three different shields now that I can use for different occasions. Okay, I know where that goes. That goes up to the last floor. Okay. Here comes a knight. He appears to have seen me. See, you use a great shield too, so I'm not that much of an asshole. Surely if you use a great shield, then there's no problem with me using a great shield. Well, this guy doesn't use a great shield, though, so it's whatever. Jesus Christ, I am just bipping and bopping, wrecking kids today. Bah! No one stands a chance against the might of me. Look at this shit. Made it all the way to the next bonfire. Didn't even, like, take any damage whatsoever. Well, I did, but you know what I mean. Around really quick. Okay, that's the way back down. If I do recall correctly, though, I did get it.
I did get an Estus shard at some point. I should probably go throw that in my whoopin'.
Buff up that stability, boy. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. What kind of things do you have now? Like all the old enchants. I think he's got a little bit of everything now. Okie dokie. Let's have a look, actually, at what can be infused in this. That increases the stability of it. What the hell I was thinking with that. I thought I remembered something in here being gettable, but I don't. It's not coming to me for some reason. Oh, I know where we are now. We're about to get close to the dragon. And this part. Twinkling Titanite. Oh god. Hey, Wiener. Oh my god. Look at him. This is retarded. What the? So dumb. Ridiculous. I knew there was a hidden wall up here somewhere. Couldn't remember exactly where, though. Sacred Bloom Shield. The hell's that? That's shit, okay. Cool painting, bro. Now, Wiener. No, no. Or he went that way. Ow, dick. Rear end short hole. It's a raw gem. Stop that shit. Oh my god. He came charging at me out of nowhere. He was just like, motherfucker, I'll kill you. Instantly dead. Stop all the downloading and shooting at me. Stop the shooting at me. Stop shooting at me. Oh God. What the hell? What are you not dead yet? Die. Wiener. Can I? Okay, cool, I can kick. Awesome. I think I've got more than enough to upgrade my shield now, and that's definitely what I'm going to do first. Feels like there's like a bonfire every 5 minutes up here.
Well, speak very well, then.
Can I level up? No. God.
Farewell,
Lord. Maybe I can actually spend some souls on level up, because we have a lot. Yeah, there we go. There's some souls. I can load up off some souls. Here we go. Get some sweet HPs. Get some sweet HPs. Okay, reinforce. I need you to reinforce this motherfucker. And then I need. How many do I need for this? Oh, okay.
Do not be gone for long. What is it?
Oh god, they're gonna breathe. Fuck! Glad I remember that just in the nick of freaking time. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, these fucking things, I swear to God. Every time I fight one of these, I just wanna so dumb. I hate these things. Luckily for me, I have Karthus Flame Arc, so that'll make it slightly more deal withable, but God, fuck these things. Come here, bitch. Weird. Oh my god. Motherfucker! Okay, well, this is cool. Fucked this guy up. Hell yeah. Crossbow.
I don't think I can get back up. No, wrong way. Leave me alone, undead senpai. Okay. So now I need to run across the bridge a little bit and then just jump and fall down here. Get that undead bone shard going. Is there nothing else over here? It's just the undead bone shard. What a waste of my time. At least I didn't have to fight that shit again. I don't think I'll actually have to fight that stuff again. Because I don't think there's anything else over here that I need to get. If I remember right. Let me do a quick look around here. I know there's a roof somewhere that has the, those assholes on it, and they have a titanite slab that I can get, but I don't remember where they are. So I'm just gonna have to, ballpark that, I guess. Okay. Let's not do that. Let's back the fuck up. Ow, dick! Shooting arrows at me? Go fuck yourself. Wiener? Sitting up there on your little perchy perch. God, I do ass tons of damage, though. It's so nice being able to just, like, wreck kids. Fuck, 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 fuck. You had a cool sword. Cool sword that glowed and stuff. What you got? You got a Lancey Lance.
Okay, I'm about to have a fun time. Oh, Lord.
Whee!
Alright. I know what's downstairs in this basement. And I'm gonna go kick its ass, because it pisses me off that it's down there. Hate this fucking thing. Where are you? Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off! Dickhead. This is not an illusionary wall. Fuck you. Twinkling Titanite. Two Twinkling Titanites. That's actually double good. One Twinkling Titanite. Sort of surprised none of these have turned out to be mimics. Because whoever decided to make Dark Souls 3 has a mimic fetish. That was weird. You know, I noticed that my controller started to randomly get disconnected every now and then. Couldn't tell you why. Don't. No. Bad dragon. Bad dragon, bad dragon, bad dragon, bad dragon. Dick! Stop that! What the hell? Oh my god, there's two of them. Stop throwing shit! Stop throwing shit at me! Wieners? Thank you.
Oh my god, fuck me. Ah, my god, I can't believe of all fucking things. Okay, so let's see here. What's the best way I can go about running past this shit to get back to where I was? I think the best way to run is just to run past them. Yeah, there we go. That's fine. Core. Oh, they dropped titanite chunks. Look at that. I think it's probably a rare drop, though. I would imagine that they don't do that all the time. Alright, so this is going to be dragon number one. So we need to buff this. Let's go to town. Feeling I'm gonna regret selling all those titanite scales. It was probably a dumb thing for me to do. I sold like 6 of them. I mean, I can always go back and get more, but it's still like, probably shouldn't have done that. I have like 6,000 souls right now. Well, I saw that coming.
Little wiener? Lift the gate. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. He assholed me. Sure do have a hell of a lot of souls that would suck to lose. But the good news is this dragon is probably done. So he's not gonna wake up anytime soon. Poke. Yeah, he's dead. Look at this guy aggroed from all the way the fuck back there. You were too late. Your champion has already died. And he drops some shit. Shortcut! Well, there's the next boss, the giant killer armor. And this leads to Lothric Castle. Oh God, fuck off. Damn it, no, don't die, don't kill me. Oh, fuck. Ugh. That was scary. Had just enough HP not to get killed. Whew. Now I gotta kill this fucking thing. Because it annoys me. What the fuck? The hell with your curse shit? Yes. think I've got everything here. I think I've gotten pretty much everything on the way to the Dragon Killer armor at this point. So, yeah. I think I'm going to go back and spend some shit and get leveled up. Get ready to go get my ass reamed by this next boss a few times. It's going to be a flipping riot. Can't wait. I don't think this boss is going to be that bad because I'm pretty equipped to deal with it, but it's still going to suck. Oh, cool, I don't need to slab it. Because slab doesn't provide me any stability increase. Alright, that's good. It'll save me a little bit on that. Alright, I'm gonna go for Pyromancy Flame now. Great shield is a go. I'm over here. Hello? 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 Well, this is gonna be fun. Oh, Lord. Oh god. Oh shit. I thought he was down. He was not down. He was definitely not down. Oh god. Ow. Ow. Fuck! Oh fuck, ow, 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 ow. I'm getting bombed. Getting bombed. Okay, I need to get on the offensive with this guy. Ow, fuck! Ah, fuck! I'm dead. God. Alright, more rolling, less blocking. Oh, Jesus! Jesus! Okay, so I think he has 3 attack chains, so just dodge, 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 whack, dodge, 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 whack, dodge, 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 whack, dodge, 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 whack.
Come at me, bro! Damn it! Why'd you recover that fast? Dick. Back up. Ah, god damn it! Knew I should have gotten away from him for that. Off the side! Fuck! Oh, fuck. Damn it! Damn it, Jimmy! You know, if I can just keep making him jump, it's not... Because he has that huge stop time whenever he jumps. So if I can just stay away from him and just, like... Look at that. Look at that huge stop time he has. So if I can just keep exploiting that, I think I'll be fine. I just have to keep him moving. Yeah, that pattern's a lot more predictable if I can just keep him moving. Okay. Let's try that. I think that's a good idea. Oh, damn it. That was such a good idea, though. Shit. Oh, that's exactly how I'm going to be able to kill him. Because I only used, like, 11 Estus and I got him halfway down. That'll be easy. Come on. Hey. Woo! Woohoo! Oh god damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, no, no, no.
Oh no. Come on, baby. Oh, fuck. I knew he was gonna do it. I don't know why I dropped my shield. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Come on, bitch. Damn it. Where's my guts build when I need it? I don't get enough reach. Ah, fuck. Oh god, laser beam. Laser beam incoming. No! Oh god! Drink. Yes! Hell yeah. I got ballsy near there at the end, but... Whew. Can all you little dragon fuckers just go away? Thank you. Annoying.
Very then taken. Farewell, Ashen One. May the
have.
Okay. Now, with the soul of the dragon killer armor, there is something really important I can get. I need to talk to Ludlith. Something super important. And I'm worried that I fucked myself over on it because I think I spent too many of a certain type of reagent that I need to upgrade it. So I'm gonna be like really pissed if I did that. There it is. Dragon Slayer Great Shield. I need 38 strength to actually use it. Yeah, I need Titanite scales. Awesome, I'm an idiot. Well, there goes all the 8 Titanite scales that I needed to have to upgrade that fucking thing. Oh, God. I'm so mad at myself for doing that. I knew that was going to come back to bite me. I just knew it. It's not a big, it's not a huge deal. It's not like end of the world shit, so it's whatever. Most pointless bonfire ever. There's literally no need for a bonfire right here. I don't know what the fuck you were thinking, Miyazaki. Ow. Stop that. It's getting annoying. Dunk. Man, I am enjoying all the Titanite in here. Freaking sweet. Those arms hurt you if you're not waxed. But I'm waxed. My legs are waxed. Donk. Twiggly Dark Knight. Dunky dunk. He dead. Maxed up and ready to go. That scale. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Lord, ow. Yay, I got Avalyn. I too can be a PvPer now. Triple L. Oh god, oh god, oh god. The hands, the fucking hands. Really, another one of these fucking things? God. I'm gonna beat his ass raw is what I'm gonna do. Soul stream. Get fucked. Don't invade me, dickhead.
Try below.
I feel like that's instant death, so I'm not going to do that, thanks. More Titan skills, though, that's good. Poor man didn't know how to parry a great shield. He was like, what do I do? What do I do? Oh, there's the lever. I didn't see this earlier. Power within, yes! Most useful pyromancy. That. Interesting. Interesting item. Nice. Okay, this is a good point for me to go level up a little bit. I'm holding a lot of souls right now. Wow, look at that guy. That armor looks badass. I wonder where you get that.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well, then take me.
Okay. That'll allow me to use the Dragon Slayer Great Shields because I can get the Night Ring. So, yeah, that'll be good.
One.
Where do you get the Night Ring from exactly? Come on.
Nightring. Dark Souls 3, Nightring.
Near the Sunlight Altar in Lothar Castle. Okay. Okay, that's fine.
Is there a ring for luck?
I did forget one thing, though. I forgot to get a ring from somewhere else in the game. I just remembered it. I'm gonna go back and get it really quick.
I wonder if these two stack. It'd be funny if they did. I'm betting they do, actually.
No, it doesn't look like it. I mean, hell, probably everything stacks in this game, but... Yeah. I don't need to... There's no reason for me to wear that. Check out something really quick.
Sweet! Awesome, I didn't fuck this up. Cool. I want to see if I can catch up on Cirrus's questline really quick.
thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Nice.
That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers. My fears, I would not have... If you require help, blessing...
Ashen One, be sure.
I accidentally pulled my thing out, sorry.
I finally found you. Just as I promised, Grandad. Remember?
Fuck! Oh my god! One shot me.
finally found you. Just as I promised, Grandad. Remember?
Yes. God damn it, no, not again. Oh God. Parian fool. I don't really lose anything by doing this, thankfully, but God, holy shit.
I finally found you. Just as I promised, Grandad. Remember?
Good night, Grandad.
Nice.
There you are. I'm afraid I've involved you in my affairs over a little promise at that. My sincerest thanks for your assistance. At last, my grandfather will rest in peace, and I can die. But there is one last. May I take a vow to serve you as a knight? Oh, I am most grateful. I, Cirrus, do hereby serve as your faithful knight, wherever, whenever I am needed. My loyalty shall never waver. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. If I may, I am blessed.
Cool. Okay. The whole point of me doing that was just to get the freaking silver cat ring, because I was looking through all the rings I can get. But I managed to get something a little better, so that's good. Excuse me. That was dangerous. That was even more dangerous. That's my phone ringing.
Welcomes. Very well, then take.
Let these souls withdrawn from their first manifestations of despair.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the